16G that I use to pull my TrackVac 880. It has an 8-inch hose. It goes into this impeller. And it's got an 8-horsepower Briggs motor. It's got 3 latches on the back to remove the tailgate. Once you remove the 3 latches, slide up out of these grooves, it's off and you can dump it. Only a couple things to unloosen to dump it. Take the door off in the back. Gonna dump back that way. That's mulch pretty good.